say that.
Yeah, I got teary-eyed too. It was so beautiful.
I've always wanted to go, because of course I've been to powwows, but Gathering of Nations is the most ultimate powwow, so.
Well, let's go next year.
And I'm fine. Yeah, I've been fine, you know?
Yeah.
It's like everyone just has this level of like, I need to make more money. But it's like not about making money, you know? It's just surviving. And like college really prepared me for over there. There you go. Nadia, get in the picture with me.
Oh, that was a good one.